dead. You're blown off your steam. You're coming in here. You want to kick Brock Lesnar's ass. And every time you want, I'm telling you, Roman, you need to be patient. It will happen. You got to believe in that. You will have Brock Lesnar in the palm of your hands at WrestleMania 34. Do you understand me?
Well, Kurt, I do understand, but I still don't care. This is Dallas, Texas. And I've made a whole bunch of memories up in here, huh? And I'm not leaving this ring until I make one more tonight. So enough of this. You go on back there and you talk to whoever you have to talk to, and you tell them that I'm not leaving my ring until I face Brock Lesnar tonight.